right now, Hoover police are looking for the people who stole from a Target store on Highway 150. The thefts happened last month at the Target on Grove Boulevard. That's in Hoover. You can see in this video how the duo parked a truck behind the store, got out, and stole two gas grills. Police say these grills are worth more than $500. If you recognize this truck or have any information, please call the Hoover police. Their number is 739-7448.